in Iowa, and a bunch of people were murdered in it, and now you can go stay in it overnight. And we had a listener call and say, hey, I heard you talking about it. I did it. I didn't believe in ghosts, and now I do. And I was like, really? All right, well, let's unlock Lunchbox. So, what's the latest on this, Scuba Steve?
So, the latest is you were wanting a deadline of September 2nd on what we're going to do here. I was looking at the calendar. They have a lot of dates already filled up in September. But I was thinking it'd be more fun to do it in October because of Halloween and that kind of time of year. So we could do it, if it all works out, the 20th of October and then check out the 21st. Ooh. Which is a Tuesday through Wednesday.
How do you feel about that, Lunchbox?
Terrified. I talked to my wife about it, and she has reservations about messing with the ghosts and spirits of dead people, especially because children were killed. And she's like, what if that means they follow you home, and then because you have children, they want to haunt your children?
Well, why would you be messing with them?
By going in there, and she feels like you're going in there where they died, you know, where they were murdered, and you're saying, oh, I'm making a joke out of your murder. And I'm like, I she just wants to guarantee that I'm not going to be possessed.
You got it. I guaranteed you will not be possessed.
Oh, good. Yeah. There you go.
We can probably get it in writing.
Yeah, I can write that down for you, too.
Write it in blood.
And I'll sign it.
Guaranteed.
There's no way. There aren't ghosts in this house.
That caller called and said there were ghosts, that things were happening in that house.
They took their own ball, she said, and it moved.
Yeah.
And if that's the case, you don't have to go and make fun of the situation. You can go and be nice to them and hang out
and, like,
and say hi.
Form a bond. Be like, I'm going to shut this place down for you guys. Like, just go and be buddies with them.
Yeah, we're going to put an end to this.
You got attacked by a ghost once.
I did. When I was younger, my buddy that lived down the street, his house had a ghost in it. And I got up in the middle of the night one night to go to the bathroom. And I was walking down the hallway, and the ghost pushed me in the closet, and I couldn't get out. I had to yell for help, and someone had to come open the closet door. And it got really cold in there. I'm telling you, the ghost pushed me in there. And we'd be there after school, and then we would be sitting on the couch, and we'd have the front door locked, and it would unlock. No doubt about it. Ghost. You would see footprints on the stairs. Guys, ghosts are real deal. They will come and get you.
Where else did the ghost touch you?
No, the ghost didn't touch me. There was no touching.
You said he pushed you in the closet.
He pushed me in the closet.
And what had happened?
And made you uncomfortable.
Yeah.
No, that's it. The ghost wasn't in there with me. I couldn't get out, though.
Trust circle here, bud.
I am telling you the truth. There was no touching besides the push into the closet. You guys make fun of it. This is serious business.
Fun of you.
We're not making. We are a little.
I'm just laughing.
But
it's
I
funny.
Also put him on a lie detector once.
Oh.
Yeah.
And the lie detector came back that he was lying
when
about
this. When
he
told this story?
Yes. No. Do you remember that?
Yep. No, I don't.
You lie
clear
again.
Clear as day.
No. Yeah, yeah. Clear as day, that happened. I'm telling you.
Okay, so we're looking at October 20th?
Yes, correct. 20th through 21st.
And what town is this near?
This is in, I can't pronounce it. I think it's Visalia, Iowa.
Yeah. Is it near Iowa City? Is it near
Let me see.
One of our markets there? I think it'll be fine. And we'll drive up. Anybody going with you?
I have no one to go with me. People have jobs.
You're
like, I don't
go
I'm not
alone.
People.
Oh
no, that's
that
the thing.
Would be awesome.
I'm not going alone. I'll take.
Can you live stream the whole thing?
I'll take M2 or.
This
Eddie.
Is your shot.
It's
to,
near
you
Des Moines.
Can film it. This is your shot to
Aliska.
Get. You know, attract people to watch you on the internet if they think you're in this ghost house call. Alone.
A lot of followers.
Streaming it. Yeah.
Except it'll be on the Bybone Show page, though. Sorry.
Yeah, so I have no one to go with me. Okay. I mean. I can't be in a ghost house by myself.
But we're committed, Scuba.
Yeah. I mean, so that is a good point, though. Should we bring Morgan for social for, like, a live stream or video?
Morgan's shaking her head no.
No.
Okay.
No.
Eddie does video. Maybe Eddie goes and shoots some video.
I'm good. I got to be here.
I can't give them a guarantee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, see, this is what I'm talking about.
And
see,
I'm going to need a guarantee, too.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Eddie thinks it's all funny. Morgan,
Scuba?
I would think it's all funny.
Scuba, I tell you what. We could really be fine without you for a day.
Yeah, but that's the thing, though. I'm also like Lunchbox, but I'm rational with my thinking on the ghost thing, and I have had my experiences, and I am not going anywhere near that freaking house.
Wait, you think that the ghosts there are real?
I don't think. I know that these things are real. I've experienced my things, and I'm not going to do it.
What thing have you experienced, Scuba Steve?
It's long stories, but living in San Francisco, there was a lot of deaths where I lived because the Great Fire and the earthquake in the 1906, and the building I lived in, I experienced many different things. That my wife now would not want to go to my apartment when we were dating in the beginning. I'm not doing it. I'm out.
Wait, what?
You couldn't pay me any amount of money to go to anything like this.
Did a ghost put you in a closet too?
No, I was. I got taken over by a ghost. I felt their emotions my entire drive to work.
Okay.
See, I got stories upon stories.
Felt a ghost's emotions take you over?
Yes. So I live in this apartment on Knob Hill. It's where the earthquake happened, the fire, lots of people died. And one day I was leaving my apartment and I had this feeling that somebody was behind me the entire walk. And then as I got into my car, this emotion and energy took over me and I started crying the entire drive to work and I couldn't shake it until I got to work. Then that moment, as I opened the car door, it lifted and came right out of my soul. And I felt like I was basically the conduit to release the soul from my apartment.
And it had to cry? Like, and why did it have to cry?
No, it made me cry. I felt the emotions of whatever they were feeling with, whether it was the fire that killed them or whatever it was, but I felt all the emotions throughout that drive.
And
plus many other things, like taking showers and feeling things and telling people to leave me alone.
That wasn't a ghost, buddy. That was Harold, your utility guy.
I mean, I got all kinds of stories. Like, see, I just can't do it.
It's amazing. Everybody volunteers me, but no one wants to go with me because now they're all scared too. It's crazy how this works.
I'll drive with you there, but I won't go in the house.
So what do you want? Are you looking for a partner to go in the house?
Oh, yeah. I need a partner in the house.
What if we had a listener?
Oh, man. See, then that gets weird.
Is that creepier than the ghost?
You never know because, I mean.
Okay, but right now, because we're still a few stages of the plan away.
Yeah.
Lunchbox will be spending the night in the house when?
October 20th through 21st. I should lock it in right now so we don't lose the date.
Yeah, lock it in. Is there anyone we can get one of them on the phone next week?
Yeah, I can get the owner on, yeah.
Love to.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. Lunchbox, ready to go. You good?
No, I'm not good, guys. Like, do you hear this? Like, no one else is good. Eddie's scared to go. Morgan, number two. They're all fun and games and laughing. Then go with me. No!
I just don't want to ride for 10 hours
in a
car.
Yeah, like, I'm not scared, but I can't go.
Oh, no, we're flying me up there.
It'll take you just as long to get there.
It's okay. Leave the driving to someone else. Or rent me a car service or a
car
driving
service. Yeah. All right. We'll check in with the owners of that house in the next few days. All right, there we go.